from the ASMR Psychologist. Welcome to my channel. When you're ready, I'd like you to get into a position that you'll feel comfortable to fall asleep. And when you are comfortable, if you like this type of video, maybe you'll let me know by giving me an up thumb, so I know to keep making them for you. If you're not already a member of my community, maybe you'll consider joining me by subscribing. Take a deep breath in, and on your exhale, draw your attention away from your thoughts and fix it on the image. All of your attention here, right here, right now, right here, right now. Allow this just for the next few moments to be all that there is. And as you focus on this simple endeavor of observing, everything else will begin to soften, begin to drift to the very edge of your awareness, where it will slowly dissolve, leaving a stillness, spaciousness in your mind and in your body. All thoughts, all feelings, all sensations drift to the very edge of your awareness, and then dissolve it. And if your mind wanders away, which, well, it might, because that is what minds do, soon as you notice it has gone, simply draw it back, back to the image. Now, allow this to be all that there is, and as you rest your attention here, you will start to become aware that your eyes are feeling tired, your eyelids heavy, but I want you to resist the urge to close your eyes for a moment or two longer. The benefits will be greater if you do. Right here. Right now, all of your attention on the image. Now, I'm going to count backwards from 5 to 1, and when I get to 1, you can close your eyes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Close your eyes. And just for a moment, allow yourself to enjoy the stillness that the darkness behind your eyes. Warm, comfortable, and deeply, deeply relaxed, deeply, deeply relaxed. Begin by holding your hands away from your body, resting your elbows on the bed, and holding your hands up with your palms open and your fingers pointing towards the ceiling. Ensure that your hands are completely still and are not touching anything. Avoid any proprioceptive input or sensory feedback from your environment. Ensure that your eyes are gently closed. Now, ensuring that your eyes are gently closed, focus your attention on your hands and notice that even though you cannot see your hands or feel your hands, you are still aware of them. Draw your focus towards your awareness of your hands, an awareness that exists outside of your visual or sensory perception of them. Hold your attention steady with your awareness of your hands and try to describe the experience of it to yourself. Use neutral language, no judgment or evaluation of the experience, just a purely descriptive narrative, as if you were explaining your experience to someone who does not have hands or a body even. Now you may find yourself reaching for words that describe an energetic movement of some kind. An energetic movement, deep, deep within you, far below the level of your physical body, pulsing, buzzing, almost electrical experience. Now, follow this sensation down towards your elbows, and as you do, you can gently lower your hands and rest them beside your body. Continue to follow this energy through your body, holding your attention at this deeper level within you, trying not to be pulled back up to your senses, back up to the more superficial level of your physical body. Follow the energy up your arms to your shoulders, neck and head, then back down your torso, spine, to your stomach, pelvis, upper and lower legs, and finally to your feet and toes. Now, try and experience your whole self as this energy pulsing gently. This energy is the essence of you. And it is only at this particular moment in time that it inhabits this particular form. If you would like to experience a shift in your reality, you can choose to place this energy elsewhere temporarily. If you would like to do this, consider the details of that alternative reality now. Who would you be? And how would you feel? What would you do? Allow the details to flow gently into your awareness, as if your energy were suspended amongst them. And as you float here, free of your physical body and all the experiences it entails, feeling a lightness and a spaciousness. You know that if when you wake from the deep and peaceful sleep that awaits you, if you would like to experience a shift in your reality, you will. It is now time to let go of your day. To let go of your day and everything in it. Allowing all remaining thoughts, feelings, and sensations to drift the very edge of your conscious awareness, where they will gradually dissolve, leaving your mind calm and still, creating an experience of peace and spaciousness within you. Let go of any reviewing, assessing, evaluation of what has passed. Let go of any plans, predictions, worry about what is to come. Right here. Right now. There is nothing else to do but lie here and rest peacefully, confident in the knowledge that anything that requires your attention can be better dealt with in the morning when you are fully rested refreshed and recharged. Notice the mind and its activity beginning to slow, beginning to soften, and eventually dissolving into a state of complete stillness and rest. And as this happens, your body will feel more comfortable, more relaxed. Nothing matters now. There are no problems here in this moment that need your attention. Your day is over. Your work is done. Everything is okay. You are okay, just exactly as you should be. It is time to sleep. Sleep. Sleep peacefully and sleep all night long.